سكون الشيطان. This is شيطان. Every one of them has I have شيطان, you have شيطان. This شيطان reminds us that there are no شيطان. The problem when it comes out in the washing is a problem. Or Quran. I'm against the idea of putting Quran and Adhan loud on the phone, you go wash them, it's not good. We're going to pray now in 2 minutes exactly. Alhamdulillah. Is this updated, brothers?
No.
Oh, we didn't update?
No.
Okay. So it's not updated. We had updated. Okay, mashallah. Please fulfill your pledges before tomorrow. We don't have no fundraising. Bye-bye fundraising until next year, inshallah. But tomorrow, inshallah, we will be outside waiting, and tonight for the pledges to be fulfilled. And remember, we still have not done the event. Alhamdulillah, one brother yesterday, may Allah bless him, he sponsored Rajab Isra al-Mi'raj. May Allah bless him. We still have a few other events, Muharram, New Year, Family Night. We have like 3 events to be sponsored. You can come forward outside, inshallah. There is a list like that outside with the latest update. I think it's already updated. So you can check it, inshallah. The Ramadan is still on. Tonight is the 9th, 29th. Our program now, we're going to read the last Hizb, which is the last half Juz of the 30th Juz. And after that, we will make Dua Khatmul Quran. And then, inshallah, we will acknowledge our Hafiz. And then we will not pray Witr until later, inshallah, with Qiyam al-Layl. Okay? You can pray Witr on your own, just to keep the program going. We would like you to be out of here by, inshallah, around midnight. So we will try our best. And please make sure you take some nice sweets, as our tradition, to share sweets after Khatmul Quran. A little bit different this year. Inshallah, make dua for those who sponsored. The very people who sponsored iftar today, they also sponsored the sweets. May Allah bless them. Jazakallah khair. Sheikh Khalid.